Good evening. It's good to see everybody. My name is Azam Khan, and I am your orchestra board president for this 2023-2024 school year. Thanks for everyone for arriving, and if you have space either on the sides or up front, please move forward to accommodate anybody who may be coming in a little bit late. Before we get started, there's a few people that I'd like to acknowledge. First of all, Mr. Shearer, principal, if you could stand, please. Thank you. I'd like to also recognize Mr. Tim Anderson, who's the orchestra teacher at Notre Dame Middle. I'd also like to recognize Mr. Garrett and his AV department and the students here that are filming the concert so that those who cannot be here will be able to live stream it. And they can see that if you've got family and friends who want to take a look at the concert and watch, they can go to the Johns Creek High School website and watch it. I also want to recognize any teachers that are in the audience. Please stand. Thank you so much for being here and supporting your students. It means a lot to the orchestra community. And finally, if there's any other administration that's in the building, thank you so much for being here. Please stand and be recognized. Perfect. A couple of other notes for those of you who have generated generously to the orchestra. Thank you so much. Those funds help make this orchestra what it is, which is one of the best in the country. Those of you who have not, there are ways to donate, both from the website, and those who have donated will be recognized in the program as well for this evening. A few other notes. This weekend we had our orchestra car wash that was very successful, so thank you for the parents and the students who participated in that as well. And then finally, I want to recognize all the orchestra board members who are here. Jennifer Nunez is helping set up the snacks for everybody that you'll be able to enjoy at the end of the show. So please take advantage of that. Finally, one last reminder, please silence your cell phones. Sometimes we forget to do that. So if you need a minute, please silence those. And now what I'd like to do is introduce our concertmaster, Jojo Wu, and the combined Symphonia and Philharmonia Orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all so much. Ooh, that's loud. I was going to just zip my mouth then and not talk at all.
But I do.
Okay. The next piece, we'll play three combined pieces. And I think this piece is very special, at least for students here at Johns Hopkins High School. You know, the COVID year, right? The hybrid year, 2020-21. The one song that we all played, so the seniors, when they're freshmen, most of them at home, we learned this song. It's a beautiful song. It's a Celtic song. And to reflect what we went through and how much we've overcome the challenges that we have experienced. But even during those so-called challenge, I told students, hey, listen, it is what it is. See if we could strive for that, or keep that tradition of excellence regardless of what happens. And I gave an example of former students of Johns Hopkins High School came up with a program called Upbeat Music. No one in the world came up with anything similar to that. It's really face-to-face like technology. So we, the Johns Hopkins High School Orchestra, the students really experienced that program. And those developers became millionaires, by the way, in the spring of, I guess, 2 years ago. Over 130,000 users, 120 countries, all 50 states, they started using it. So anyway, during those times, the song that we played was this song. So I hope the students, especially seniors, could remember what we went through. Still kept the tradition of excellence. It's called Shubhak Shumor. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Again, thank you so much for coming. Pretty good for first concert, right? So it's good. Okay, so if I challenge them more.
It's their fault. It's their fault.
Again, I'd like to thank the Sheriff and the teachers. Can I ask the teachers and faculty staff members to stand again, please?
Thank you.
you again so much for coming. Hope to see you in the back. Thank you.